question, prove that cosec theta into root under 1 minus cos square theta equal to 1. So we have LHS is equal to cosec theta into root under 1 minus cos square theta. So cosec theta into, and we know that the formula of 1 minus cos square theta is equal to sine square theta. So cosec theta into sine theta, and we know that cosec theta equal to 1 upon sine theta. So 1 upon sine theta into sine theta. So sine theta cancel is equal to 1 equal to RHS, hence proved.